Most computer users do their important documentation on Microsoft Word, but it is quite frustrating when our Word document file is accidentally deleted. In this video, we will see how you can recover an unsaved or deleted Word document. But just before we get into it, please make sure to leave a like on this video, subscribe to our channel, and leave a comment down below with your own experience about losing a very important schoolwork that might have just made you fail a class. We've all been there. There are actually several ways for you to recover your unsaved Word document. So in this video, I will show you the 7 best ways for you to get your Word document back on your computer. Method number 1. Search for the original document. The first and simplest method to find an unsaved Word document is actually by searching for the original file in your computer. To recover a Word document, click on the Select or Search icon on the taskbar and now type the document's name in the search bar. If Windows doesn't show the file you are looking for, then you will need another method for Word file recovery. Method number 2, find and restore the Word Auto backup file. If the simple search for Word document recovery doesn't work, do not worry. You can try finding and restoring the Word Auto backup file to recover your unsaved Word documents. To do this, let's first go to the search bar and type .wbk. This will initiate the search process. The scan results will show you all the auto backup files for Word file recovery. Select the one you want to recover. After selecting the .wbk file, click on the Save button to recover the Word document. Make sure to save it in your desired storage folder. You can change the name too if you want. This will store the auto backup Word file in the respective drive and folder, completing the Word file recovery. Method number 3, recover from temporary files. You can also do Word file recovery from temporary files. Because when the system is running normally, Windows automatically creates temporary files. And these files are saved around your computer. But the most infamous and popular location is this one right here. To recover the deleted Word document, go to the search bar and now type .tmp in the search box and then press enter on your keyboard. Select documents in the toolbar and select the Word file that matches the last few times and dates when you edited the document. Your Word file recovery will be completed and you will be able to access the files. Method number 4. Recover from tilde files. There is another way to finding unsaved Word documents, which comes from tilde files. Yeah, these little thingy. To do that, let's first type the tilde symbol in the search box at the start menu. This will initiate the temporary file scanning process. It will show you all the temporary files saved on your computer. Now, to recover a Word document, select the desired file and click the Save button to save it on the drive of your choice. Method number 5, search for auto-recover files. You can also recover unsaved or deleted Word documents by searching for auto-recover files. But do keep one thing in mind. This only works if you have the auto recover feature enabled on a Word document. If not, it might not work. Go to the Start button, click the search bar, and type .asd. The list of recovered files will show on your screen. Check the date modified of a file to make sure you are choosing the right file. Select the Word document recovery file and open it to save it properly. Method number 6, recover from recycle bin. Sometimes while deleting other files, you can accidentally delete your Word document unknowingly. The good thing is, there's a way to get it back quite fast, which is the recycle bin. Let's take a look at that. To do that, locate the recycle bin on your desktop and open it. When the recycle bin folder opens, you will notice that it contains all the deleted files. Now locate the Word recovery document that you accidentally deleted, and once you find it, select it, right-click on it, and click the Restore button. You will recover the unsaved Word document and your file will move back to the folder it was before it got deleted. So, let's say that none of the methods worked. And should you lose hope and forget about the Word document that took weeks to complete for a class that's due in 2 days? No. Thankfully, there is a software that works 10 out of 10 times for Word file recovery. And that software is none other than Recoverit by Wondershare. Let's take a look at that. This recovery software will find and locate all your unsaved Word documents super fast and super precise. It's quite incredible. So let's see how Recoverit by Wondershare works. Let's first visit the Wondershare website and download Recoverit software from there. Once the setup file is downloaded on your computer, run it and install the Wondershare Recoverit software. After a few moments, the Word file recovery software will install and you will be ready to use it. Once the software has opened, select hard drives and locations from the left section of the Recoverit interface and choose the drive that contains the files you wish to recover. Once the desired drive is selected, click the scan button. This will start an automatic scanning process and search for the Word file recovery documents in the drives. During the scanning process, if you see the relevant Word document recovery file, you can stop the process. Once the scan to recover the unsaved Word document is completed, select the desired file and preview it by clicking the preview button. After previewing the doc file and confirming that it is a file you wish to recover, click the recover button on the bottom right and choose the drive and folder you want to save your file and recover it. Your Word file recovery process will be completed and you will be able to access the recovered file in the destination folder. In today's video, we saw several methods on how you can recover your unsaved or deleted Word documents, such as simply searching it on the search bar, getting it from temporary files, going through your computer's recycle bin, and even the auto-recover feature on Word. But the most effective one is Recoverit's software by Wondershare. That is so precise and has saved me so many times, I'm telling you. All you need to do is download the software, select the drive where your file got deleted, and it will automatically locate it and restore it for you. It's incredible. Before leaving, kindly let me know in the comments below if this video was helpful and if it has saved you from any important work becoming lost. Also, please don't forget to leave a like on this video and hit the subscribe button for more videos just like this. I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.